here we are at Alona Bay. We haven't done this spot yet. Lots of nice rocks. Just found this guy here. And a crew of pretties.
I'm Rick, the Rock and Roll Rock Hound, and we're going rock picking.
I love this place. So we're at the end of the first week of November, and it's about 17 degrees Celsius, which is about 64 Fahrenheit. It's crazy beautiful out right now. It's awesome.
Look how green that is. That's crazy green. Beautiful. That's different. Too big to do anything with. Man, what a gorgeous day. Just finding a lot of epidote and unikite. But they're really, really nice here. Colors are amazing. What's this guy? That's a big one. Lots of, I'm guessing, sandstone. With all the markings in it. Lots of that here. Really cool stuff. Looks really neat. You can see it all gets pushed up here. Lots of flat rocks. Great for throwing.
Getting into some bigger stuff now. Getting a little bit windier.
Big old critter. Let's get you back in the water.
All right, let's take a good bait down here. Come on. There you go.
So this is a great spot to find rocks for tumbling, for sure. Beautiful.
All kinds of quartz.
I love tumbling this stuff. It turns out really, really nice.
So this is a scenic lookout along Highway 17, Northern Ontario.
Talk about Bailey Bridges, but I don't see any around here.
I'll have to read that after.
But this is Alona Bay. It's gorgeous, just gorgeous.
Ah, here we go.